We had a pedestrian that was struck by a vehicle that was going northbound. We got a report of a reckless driver, and that vehicle left the roadway and hit the gentleman on the side, and he went in the water. We have since got him out of the water. He's deceased at this point. The other person is being extradited out of the vehicle. The only problem is that we have right now is that one of the things that is the main water line that runs from the south end of the township to the north end will probably affect about 5,000 people. We'll be without water for a while because that's a pressurized line and we had to turn it off right for now. So right now what we're doing is we're trying to get the one vehicle out of the water, and then we'll recreate the scene. And the other thing that we're going to do is we're turning the water off so that we can, because it's 60 pounds per square inch and it's a 16 inch line, so if it was to blow, we'd have water everywhere, so, and probably a lot of shrapnel from the plastic going.
So one car in the water. How many people deceased?
Two
people deceased, yeah. Both were in the vehicle?
No, one was in the vehicle, one was at was on the shoreline.
What were they doing on the shoreline?
Fishing.
They were fishing?
Yep.
Do you know any idea how this accident started?
Like I said, what we got a report earlier was there was a reckless vehicle going northbound on Genesee Road, and next thing you know, the vehicle left the roadway. So we're going to have to reconstruct it and everything because it's, all the different scenarios that we've got in here. And put into play, I said, like the big main water line that goes across the lake here and gas line. So that's why we're using caution right now because we don't want that to in any way rupture. If it did, we'd be without water for quite a while for a lot of people in the area. So we've depressurized the line for now, but it's going to be cut an hour or so before we can get this cleaned up.
That's serving what area?
It serves the north end of Genesee Township and into Mount Morris Township. Mount Morris.
So you guys have two dead. Anybody hurt? Any other people
No,
involved?
No, not that we know of.
Okay.
Are you guys still looking for others in the water?
No.
Okay,
no.
So we still... Oh, go ahead.
We haven't made complete notifications on it. It appears to be two males, okay?
Okay. And then you still have a car in the water,
yes.
Right?
Yes. Okay. And the reason why is because of the angle that it's at, it's against the wall there, and we want to make sure that we get it out right without damaging a lot more things that's happening right now. That water line is the main source for a lot of people on that side of the river.
Nope. Any ideas on if alcohol was involved or anything on this
Not
yet?
Not at all. We haven't even had a chance yet. I mean,
wow.
Were both the victims found where the car went off the side?
Well, yeah, it went off right just before the bridge there, you know, and it went off on an angle. You know, it's one of those peculiar things where you have no control over, and some poor guy that's fishing gets hit by a car.
Wow. You honestly have no idea how this car ended up on the side?
No. Now, like I said, we got a call initially of a reckless vehicle going northbound on Genesee Road. And next thing you know, the car was in there.
Do you know where that started?
In the 6,000 block, just down the street. So not very far from here.